day, in this question, we are asked which of the reagent here has been oxidized in the given reaction. So,